Welcome back to my channel. Hi, how are you? My name is Claire, and welcome to this channel where it is always a great, accepting, and loving channel. So in today's video, it is number 4 of the Disney princesses that I have the series of for Halloween. Since it is close to the end of it, I am gonna probably have Princess Jasmine today, then the last two of Cinderella and Sleeping Beauty sometime next week. And if I have time, I might try and do Little Mermaid. But we're getting close to the end of the month, so I am slowly dwindling this series down. But also, if you're new, welcome! Subscribe down below! Share it with all your friends, like it, comment, and let's get started. So first things first, of course, is priming the eyes with any type of primer. I'm just using an OG Smash Bros. Primer here. Yes, it is a face primer, but I just don't feel like digging around looking for any other primer I have. I have my eye primer. First things first is going to be pretty much a brown or light brown, because I'm trying to do like her teal and gold. So I'm pretty much going to be, of course, I've used this a lot this series, I've noticed, but it has the colors I need to recreate some of these princess looks. So I'm just going to use is, I believe, silk cream. I know they look exactly the same, but I'm going to use Silk Cream and MFEO. So there's just going to be two that I combine to make the shadow I want. And it's pretty simple, it's just a light brown mixed together. A little bit of a dark brown. Lightly dabble into that. Nothing so extreme that's like, what's going on? Thank you. brush like this and just grab it. I also dip into the Jada, which is right next to it as well, just to get that more in-depth. Jasmine inspired look. I hope you guys enjoyed this. As always, make sure you give this video a like, comment down below, and share with all your friends. I love you all. Bye, beauties.